Well, of course, today is International Women's Day, and I thought it might be nice to honor women in the truly American tradition. That's right, by trying to sell them something. We are a capitalist country. That's what this nation does. Well, our newest sponsor is a product designed specifically for women. So let's take a look.
Women all across the country are discovering Lunesse. Busy moms use Lunesse. Famous actresses use Lunesse. If you see a woman and think, what's her secret? It's probably Lunesse.
Wow, that sounds great. But what is it?
96% of Lunesse users reported an improvement in just 6 weeks.
An improvement in what?
Lunesse is discreet and small enough to fit in your purse.
Like makeup or like birth control? What is it?
We'll tell you what it's not. No preservatives, no GMOs, and no animal products, unless you count eels.
Okay, what does it do?
Lunesse is effective at preventing that female problem. You know the one.
You know, I honestly don't.
Lunesse keeps you dry, yet moist. Lunesse is strong enough for a man, but also a giant leap for mankind.
That doesn't even make sense.
Lunesse is FDA waitlisted and has a 4-star rating from JD Power and Associates. Lunesse has more vitamin E than a raw onion. Lunesse has a 2.9% APR. Don't take Lunesse if you have a history of illness. Don't ask your doctor before taking Lunesse. In clinical trials, some women were turned into wax figures.
Okay, what the f*** does it do?
Side effects include itching, dryness, and minding your own damn business.
Okay, you know what? I'm out. I don't care.
Did we mention Lunesse has pockets?
It has pockets?
Results may vary.
Not sure I know what that is.
Oh, I know what it is. I'm wearing one now.
Okay. Getting very confused.